when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling. Are you one of those people in parties who don't know how to dance but still try to dance? I know when that hotline bling. And when you do try to dance, everyone just looks at you and asks, what the heck is this guy doing? I mean, look at this guy. You don't want to be this guy. So what do you do to avoid this kind of awkward situation? You learn how to shuffle. In this video tutorial, we are going to teach you how to shuffle. We are going to show you a step-by-step process, as well as pointers, on the footwork and foot placement. Also, please do remember that shuffling takes time and practice, so please do be patient whenever practicing. The first shuffle we're going to teach is the running man shuffle. In the summer. The next shuffle is called the Konijnen dance, which is Dutch for the bunny dance. Now, the Konijnen dance is similar to the running man, but this time, instead of just kicking and switching and sliding, you're gonna switch that slide into a jump. So, it's gonna be kicking and switching while jumping. Next up is the Charleston. The Charleston is basically pivoting and switching your feet and alternating the steps. Talk, he walks, he says sit down, it's just talk. Smiles politely back at you, you stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to And lastly, we have the SpongeBob shuffle, where it involves kicking to the side and switching your feet and doing the same movement over and over again. Alright, thanks for watching guys, like this video if you liked it, dislike it if you dislike it, leave a comment below to tell us how you feel, and hit the subscribe button for more videos.